हिंदुस्तानी हूँ, अपने देश का रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ, मैं सेंसर बोर्ड की रिस्पेक्ट करता हूँ, लेकिन मेरा ये पूरा इस चैप्टर को रेस करने का एक ही मतलब था कि मैं चाहता हूँ कि बायस्ड अप्रोच ना हो मेरी फिल्म की तरफ, चाहे मेरे पास सनी लियोन है, चाहे मेरे पास एग्जैक्टली गाना है जो आपको लगता है कि पब्लिक नहीं सुननी चाहिए, लेकिन हमने वो गाना बड़े प्यार से बनाया, मतलब there is nothing that I feel is wrong in that song.
Well, I believe the censor board has their own prerogative and they are going to censor things, but if they're going to censor one song, they probably have to censor a lot more. And if not this song, there'll be another song like this that'll come right behind it in a different movie. They have to decide what they want to do, but we like this song and I think people will like it too once they realize it's a fictional story, it's a fictional song, it's not real, it's just a fun song that everybody can hear.
समझ में नहीं आ रहा क्यों बैन किया गया ये सॉन्ग. It's funny, humor है उसमें और किसी का भी पर्सनली नहीं लिया है जावेद भाई ने, पूरा देश का लिया है. He's taken everybody's chutneys down. He's not taken any one personal person's chutneys down. And censor board should have some sense of humor also in life. Yeah? It's just a humorous song. It's a funny song. किसी का कुछ he's not offended anybody in my opinion. So I think it's just a good ride of a song. बहुत मजा है. They should not have banned it. I don't see why they banned it.
I was a lot more comfortable in front of the screen than I obviously was in my first movie, and hopefully that shows. And I'm dubbing my own voice in this movie, and all I have to say is yes, I have an accent. I would rather take a little bit more performance over somebody else's voice, and I really hope that that comes through and people might not like my voice, but I want just people to accept it because it's not going anywhere.